Hello, I'm Mark Pappenhausen, Chief of the Division of Surgery at Providence Hospital in Everett. I wanted to address all of you today to reassure you of our commitment to the policies regarding inappropriate behavior and harassment, particularly sexual harassment. As you know, sexual harassment or harassment of any kind will not be tolerated. It is an expectation that we respect each other as individuals as part of the care team, and no one should be subjected to behavior that causes physical, mental, or emotional harm. We encourage you to speak up for safety if you feel uncomfortable or witness behavior that is outside of our policies and core values. I particularly want to thank those of you that have spoken up already. It is my promise to you that any report will be dealt with aggressively and confidentially. Retaliation or confrontation of any kind will not be tolerated and could lead to termination or other serious consequences. Creating a safe environment is imperative to the work we do so that we can focus on the quality of care that we provide to our patients. Our patients deserve our best, and our best can only be given when we are focused on their care and not worried about uncomfortable interactions with our coworkers. Let me remind you again that sexual harassment or harassment of any kind will not be tolerated. Please continue to speak up for safety and to help promote a positive and safe working environment, both in the OR and within our organization. Thank you for your continued care of our patients.